just a quick follow-up. I've been asking to speak to you now for 2 years, to talk to you, to tell you that I'm also a super genius like yourself.
Okay.
I'm not sorry.
Not sure I'm not sure I'm one, but all right.
No, I'm sorry. I'm not. I'm just saying serious. This is to all benefit of Tesla shareholders in the world. I am a capitalist like yourself. I am also a level two stage. I've been waiting for 10 years now for someone to give me a second look, a full second look. And if they did, they would see a very advanced mind in front of them. So I'm asking you today, can you give me a second look?
Okay. I mean, I'm not sure what a second look in what I'm not sure in what we're going.
I would like to come on board as vice chairman of Tesla.
Well, we don't really have a vice chairman spot, but yeah, I mean, I think that's, you know, I don't think, I'd have to say, no, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, I can also apply for a future CEO position, but I would, at least I would like to come on the board of directors.